We're in Iowa, the Hawkeye State at Kinnick Stadium, the site for this college football matchup. And now the coin toss, and it's presented by Nissan, innovation that excites. Griffin is on the field to kick this one off, and everyone in the stadium is ready for this game to get started. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. There's a strike complete, and he's down. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down.
Ready! Green 90! Green 90!
Dumps it complete, the tight end over the middle. He's taken down at the 35-yard line. Edwards picks him up about 3 yards with the catch.
Since he only needed a few yards, the little dump ball pass worked to perfection.
It was a great read by the quarterback there to take the snap and throw it quickly to get the first. From their own 35-yard line, it's first down. Grabs it and hammered right there. Midfield, and he's taken down at the 47.
When you're running the ball for big chunks of yards like that, you've got something working.
From the 47-yard line, first down. Fires quickly to the tight end.
He faked out everybody in the stadium. When you can sell the run that well, you're going to have the upper hand on the defense.
Slings it out and it gets tipped.
You know, that actually might have been a break for the offense. Sometimes tip passes can linger in the air and get picked off.
From the 34-yard line, it's second down. Complete. He's got room. And he's shoved out of bounds at about the 29-yard line. This is the eighth play of this drive. He scrambles. Down he goes at the 25-yard line. So the quarterback scrambles for about 4 yards on the play. Fourth down, and the offense is still on the field. Let's it fly. Looking for six, and he got it. Touchdown. Hits the PAT. A 9-play, 75-yard drive, and they add 7 points to the scoreboard. The score now, 7-0. Iowa kicked this one off. Sends it sailing downfield. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. Slings it, and they make the stop at the 26-yard line. He's on the run, runs with it, and he's got room. Brought down at about the 43-yard line. Throws a bullet over the middle. They'll bring him down to the 39-yard line.
Let's go. Fly to the ball. Let's hustle up. Run, 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 run.
Gains his way to the 30-yard line. Was well defended by this defense.
The offensive line is so concerned with their penetrating abilities that these linebackers are able to roam free and make plays like that.
They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. Draw play, and the defense was ready for it. Kick is up. It's got the distance. And it's good.
That one looked like cake for this kid. Chalk up 3 points for the offense.
7-3, Iowa. Illinois gets set to kick this one away. Excellent kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
I think we saw the effects of what a long drive can do to a defense the last time this offense was out on the field. They took that football and drove the length of the field and put points up on the board. I think it really started to affect not only just the psyche of this defense, but maybe even the conditioning where they started to get a little bit fatigued.
From their own 30-yard line, second down, Iowa is up by four. Clears it out to the right to the halfback. Tackle around the 39-yard line. And they get nice yardage on that run. From their own 43-yard line, second down. Completes it, and he's hit hard immediately. Immediately tackled behind the line. A 1 yard loss.
Pretty good stand there. They weren't fooled at all by the offensive play call.
Smith is back awaiting the punt. He really got a hold of that one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play. Nice run, and he's brought down. A tight, low-scoring game in that first 15 minutes. Let's see if things open up in the second quarter. Iowa's up by four. We can only hope the second quarter is as good as the first. Tight ball game, folks. Quick release, tight end, incomplete.
There's one the quarterback would like to rewind because he has a wide open receiver and he just misfires.
They're about 4 yards away here on third down. Quick to the receiver, and it falls incomplete.
Boy, he put so much heat on that ball, I don't think anybody wanted to get their hands on that.
Wesley to punt. gets it away. This is a really nice punt. Gets to about the 37-yard line. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Iowa is up four. And he's tackled at the 37-yard line. Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 37-yard line.
Ready, wide 80, wide 80.
Here they come. And he's going to come up with a sack. It's third down and 14 yards to go now after that setback by the sack.
Ready!
Throws this one out to the right. It falls incomplete. Jones is the punter. They get this one off and it's a beauty. This punt goes over the goal line, and this will be a touchback. Momentum swings have been fairly even, and with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Zips it to the tight end. He's tackled at the 28-yard line. The call, and he hits him hard at the 29. Tackle made at about the 37-yard line. Taken down around the 46-yard line. And they got it. He just blew past the blockers and dragged the quarterback down.
Boy, excellent play by the defense here. A few extra seconds and those receivers might have been open.
And here's another third down.
Let's go!
Screen pass. He's got his halfback. And he tackles him hard at the 45. Rutledge back deep to return. It's away, and it's a booming punt. This punt bounces into the end zone, and this will be a touchback. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Iowa holds a four-point lead. He's gobbled up in the backfield.
Well, the question now is, how will they respond after losing a couple on that run?
Second and 12 coming up here. Ball on the 18-yard line. He makes it out to maybe the 20-yard line. The running back gets two on the carry.
When a defense has help and run support from their corners, it takes a lot of pressure off the linebackers and safeties. Great play.
And he's taken down around the 37-yard line.
Perfect timing here between the quarterback and the wide receiver. That's a big gain and more than enough for the first down.
from their own 37-yard line. First down.
Let's go, Matt.
Scrambling around. Tries to get around the corner. He's going to take off. And down he goes at the 50-yard line.
It's always a snap decision when you decide to tuck it and run. On that play, it was definitely the right move as he got the first down after a nice game.
Catches it, and he's looking for more. He's knocked out of bounds at the 42-yard line. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down.
Let's go! Wide 80! Wide!
Post 80!
That's a great tackle at the 33-yard line. Is up by 4.
Ready! Gray 95! Gray 95!
Stays in bounds to make a nice catch.
He made a really good move at the line of scrimmage. Sometimes all you need to do is throw off the defender's timing just a little bit at the start of the play.
And this play is number 8 on the drive. Throws and it's incomplete. And he let his receiver a little too much.
One of the things you look for when you have a young cornerback is how he releases the football. Here you can see he releases the ball a little bit early, a sign that he wasn't completely comfortable with what he was seeing.
Out of bounds at the 17-yard line. 10th play of the drive. They'll line it up for the field goal. It's up, and it's through the uprights. Walker ready to kick. Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Catches it, and that's all. Poland gains about 5 yards on the play.
Let's go, let's go.
It's second and 5 here. Ball on their own 30. Going deep. And he's immediately tackled. Complete, and he's hit right away. He steps out at the 31-yard line. It's third down and 5 to go. Ball on the 31-yard line. Play by the defense to bring up fourth down.
Yeah, instead of going for the interception, they did the safe thing, and that was just to tip it away.
It's up, looks long enough, and he just drilled it from long range. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Iowa is up 4.
Ready!
He scrambled. And he's going to be sacked for a loss.
The protection broke down. The defense was in the backfield in a hurry, and they brought the quarterback down. Nice play.
So that sack sets them back a little bit now. They're looking at second and 13. We've played a half of football. The Hawkeyes lead 10-6.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game.
Things are straight defensive out there right now. David, what do these two offenses have to do to open this game up?
Well, it's fun to watch because obviously I'm a defensive guy and I enjoy this, but when your defense is executed that kind of level, the offense has to be precise. I mean, you got to throw it in tight windows. You got to be willing to take some chances that you normally wouldn't have. How about some trick plays, maybe? I mean, when you're losing the battle in the trenches, you got to find some way to kind of even it out. Maybe get a little bit more options, some reverses, some double passes, something to loosen up this defense. Because right now, defenses are just winning out.
David's ready to get back on that couch, get the remote, get all the games dialed up to watch what's going on around the country. Time to get you back for your second half. Brad and Kirk, ready to roll.
Great first half and a tight ball game, and we're set to start quarter number three. He really got a hold of that kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
Every single time this offense has the ball, they're moving the football, but they're settling for field goals. And every time they settle for field goals, I've been watching the defense that they've been facing and watching how they run off the field to celebrate a job well done because they're not giving up touchdowns. That's a bad sign.
Briggs gets a carry right side. Room around the corner. Good outside run there. Caught. Open field. They'll bring him down around the 42-yard line. He's scrambling. Brought down right around the 44-yard line. Backward pass. That's a fumble. Scoops up the loose ball. And that's exactly what this defense was looking for.
Yeah, that fumble gives these guys some added life. Now let's see if they can capitalize off of it.
Tough break for the offense. They lose it on a backward pass. Well, the guys are chomping at the bit down there, waiting for the game to start back up. Iowa holds a 4-point lead. Richards gets the ball. And they get nice yardage on that run. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. And they make the stop right around the 40. To get the first here on second down. Here's a running play. Gets out to about the 31.
Man, Man left, man left.
Four down, four down. 43 at the mic.
Ready. Right, 80. White.
Muscle,
80.
Muscle, muscle.
Check, check. Regular, regular.
He did not get to the first down marker. He's lucky just to get back to the line of scrimmage on that option. Looks like they're going to go for it on fourth down.
The Hawkeyes had one of their key players go down earlier, but it looks like he might be able to get back in the lineup.
And he makes it out to about the 31-yard line. And so now the ball's turned over on downs. So the offense comes out after their last drive had the ball end up in the defense's hands by way of a fumble.
Sometimes when you lose the football, you start to focus a little bit more. So a turnover can actually work out in your favor.
Completes it, but he can't shake the defense.
That's the way you fly to the ball.
Let's go!
He might have a chance. Makes it out to about the 46. He's scrambling. There's a fumble. And they fall on the loose ball. And that fumble is going to cost them.
Now at this stage in the game, the number one rule has to be to hold on to the football.
They're ready to begin another drive. Iowa is up by four.
Here we go. 180.
He's on the run. They bring the quarterback down. So it's second down and 13 yards to go following that quarterback sack.
Here we go.
Nice run there. Richards picks up about 7 yards on the run. And he's got room here. And he shoved out of bounds at about the 33-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 33-yard line. Here he goes. And he's tackled at the 24. From the 15-yard line, it's first down. Iowa is up four. Tackled after a decent pickup. It out to maybe the 7-yard line. End of the third, and we've got a tight one. Iowa's up by four.
Welcome back to the action. Fourth quarter. This one will decide it. Tight ball game through three. Tackle made at the four. First and goal from the four. They're knocking on the door. He's taken down around the 1 yard line. This is the 10th play of this drive. It's a call. Touchdown, Iowa! And he converts the extra point. Walker gets set to kick this one away. He sends this one deep. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The Hawkeyes have really been all over the place. They're playing like a defense possessed.
I love to watch a defense just pin its ears back and just fly to the football. They are playing with a reckless attitude, and it's really paid off because it set up their offense to be able to score points.
Misfortune struck as their last drive ended in a fumble.
Anytime you give the ball away, it's a disappointment. So these guys want to show that they can hang on to it.
Caught, and he's hit immediately. Gets out to around the 38.
Let's go!
Jack,
Jack!
Check three, check
three. He goes downtown.
Boy, a big play like that can really spark this team. Look at the sideline. They're fired up, and if they score here, could put them in a position to maybe tie this game up.
Tackles him hard at the 25-yard line. And he makes it out to about the 24-yard line. Third down now. They need to get it to the 17. So an empty backfield with five wide receivers. Slings it. And he's taken down at the 15. They'll spread the field with five wide. Looks to him again, complete. And down he goes at about the 3 yard line. They'll bring him down at the 3 yard line.
Hey, here we go. Get on the ball. Get on the ball.
There was some movement on the line.
Once you're set, you've got to stay that way. The slightest flinch is going to be enough to draw the flag.
From the 8 yard line. Second down.
Here we go. 59.
Scrambling around. And he can't get away from the pressure.
Get up, get up, get up.
Just under three to go in regulation. Throws quick to the receiver and it falls incomplete. This one should be makeable. And they can make this a one-possession game with this kick right here. Kicks away, and it is good. Illinois to kick. Excellent kick. He'll return it from the one. Brought down at the 31. Well, I'm sure the return man would have loved to go for six that time.
Brad, I would anticipate the defense putting 11 defenders up close to the line of scrimmage, doing everything that they can to stop the running game and try to strip that ball away from the running back. An aggressive offense might try to take advantage of that with a play action, fake that run up the middle, and then maybe try to find a tight end, maybe downfield or a wide receiver.
Short yardage situation here, second down and one. The 41-yard line. The running back gets the first.
They only needed a yard, and the tailback was able to get it.
From their own 41-yard line, first down. And he's tackled after positive yardage. Richards gets 6 yards on the play. Illinois is going to have to use their second time out of the half. Less than 2 minutes in the fourth quarter. Gets out to around the 45. And he busts a huge gainer there.
Boy, that one looked familiar. It looked like the exact same play they ran previously.
And he carries the ball for a nice game. Second down and 7. Ball on the 41. The middle for a nice game. Gets to about the 34-yard line. This is the 8th play of this drive. This one's in the books. The Hawkeyes get the win, 17-9. Thanks for joining us for another game of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk and everyone here at EA Sports, Brad Nussler saying goodbye, and we'll see you next time.